ever is Halloween. And even though it's just a little early to start preparing, we want to make sure we have the best Halloween ever. And that means our costumes need to be next level. In fact, we're wearing part of our costumes today. Can you all guess what our headline is? A magical spellbook when we were walking to school today, and I was looking through it, and it looks like there's some pretty crazy magic potions in here, so let's take a peek. Kylina, there's a recipe for spider webs right here. That would be perfect for my costume and make it so much cooler. Okay guys, I already gathered dewdrops from the magical rainforest in my cool little cup here, and it says I need to add 2 large handfuls of spider eggs. That's kind of gross, but let's see if we can pull it off. Alright, so here we go, guys. Guys, it's working! Do you see that? Let's see if we can make some real spider webs here. Whoa! Do you guys see that? It worked! Thank you guys so much! My costume's gonna be so cool now. That's pretty crazy. So, now that I saw it worked for her, let's see if there's something we can do for me. Right here, there is a potion for how to make magical witch water. So let's see if we can do it. First, I need my cauldron. Then I need water from the very tip top of Mount Everest, super high, and water from the very bottom of the ocean. Let's see if I mix them together, what happens. First, we'll add the water from Mount Everest. But you know what it says here? In order for this reaction to occur, I need y'all's help. Can you all do your evilest witch cackle for me? Yeah. I am a real witch now, but for Halloween. Guys, thank you so much.